Hi there, it's Ahmet from Istanbul. I will analyze the latest situation in Once Upon a Time Çukurova. The only correct thing Züleyha has said lately was, how did I forgive Demir? Remember, as I always say, Demir was the villain of the series. What did he do to Yılmaz and Züleyha? But Züleyha forgave Demir as if nothing had happened, despite the Ümit issue. At some point, we can think that Demir has become a good person now. There were also signs in that direction, but think about your own life. When was the last time you saw a bad person change and become a good person? Or a good person become a bad person? By the way, Yılmaz finally remembered. Why? Because the screenwriters know that the audience has forgotten about Yılmaz. Now that everyone wants Demir back, Demir will first become bad and then not be remembered. When Demir left in the series, the tension decreased. That's why they made Fikret an angry man. There is a balance in TV shows and movies. Screenwriters try to mention that balance. That's why Fikret took the place of Demir. By the way, it's strange that Fikret, who hated Demir until recently, said Demir cannot have done anything wrong. It's very wrong for Hakan to trust someone like Abdülkadir so bluntly. But he is not aware of it. Züleyha will start selling land to save the company from this bad situation. Hakan has fallen in love with Züleyha so much that he will start doing her a favor. But I hope they don't get Hakan and Züleyha married in the final. This is not good at all. See you next week in the new analysis video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Love from Istanbul.